ladies and gentlemen, and happy Thanksgiving. I hope you all are getting ready to put your turkeys in the oven for this wonderful, wonderful holiday. And speaking of turkeys, that is exactly what we are out here hunting today. We are going to be doing some Thanksgiving hunting and getting our own turkeys for our feast. So without further ado, we're going to go ahead and try to find some turkeys. Here we go. Whoop, I saw that one over there. That's a female? So yeah, we definitely got turkeys. Small male. A bunch of light brown females. We'll go ahead and take the male. Just want to get a little closer. Now I do have the 22 and the Cacciatore shotgun on me, so. Alright, that should do it. Got him. Should be going down here soon. Yep, right there. Yeah, they're all light browns. Alright. Go ahead and pick this guy up. What the? Oh, I thought that was an animal. Big one sheep. Look at all them females. Here we go. First turkey of the hunt. Nice gold. Got him in the collarbone, I think. Yep. Not bad. Not bad at all. Alright, got another turkey here. Looks like it's just a solo one. Want him getting too far away. Got him. Down here. Yep. I was really hoping to get him with the shotgun, but he was moving off. I didn't want to risk losing him. I'm just going to pick up this feed zone here, and then we can pick him up. What the? Oh, pronghorn. I can't wait to find these guys in Rancho. Bison. Right. It's gonna be fun to hunt them in Rancho. Probably try over there next. Alright, pick him up. Nice little gold again. Not bad. Alright, let's continue. bunch of female turkeys, but hey. Thought I can get the rest. And they're flying. Alright, let's just pick up this female. I think it was just a bunch of females. I don't think there were any males in here. I can see. Alright, just a little silver. Right, I'm gonna change back the time. There we go, got some more turkeys. Oof. Up on a hill here. Try and make it up that hill without spooking them. There they are. Just take it with the 22, I think. A lot of pronghorn over here. Not bad look of four. Got him. Oh, he did. I can't see much over this tall grass, so we're just gonna go ahead and... try and pick them up and see if we can't get maybe another turkey. I think I got her. Yep, I got her. That's two turkeys. Come on, go down. Come on, go down. There you go. this one up. Nice little gold. Not bad. I lunged him. That's what happened. Alright, go ahead. Alright, pick her up. Ah, 4 pellets hit in the last 3. Took care of him. Alright, let's continue on. Damn! Alright, let's move it on, and then this turkey decides to fly right by me. So you know what? I'm gonna blast her. Pick her up. Any more suicidal turkeys or no? A mass bird. Two turkeys with one shot. Nice. And yes, I did change to a Rancho. Oh, there's a pheasant. Wasn't really finding any more turkeys on Silver Ranch. Got him. So that's 3 male turkeys all down. A while since I came to Rancho, so I'm kind of glad I came here. All right. Oh, where are you going? I think I missed that one entirely, I'm not too sure. Oof. I don't know, maybe I did hit it. Alright. Let's pick these up and then we could try and find the other turkey that I shot. Nice little gold there. Nice gold here. Yeah, it's my other turkey right there. Ooh. And the turkey right here. Alright, let's see if we can't find that other one. Somewhere around here, maybe. Oh, I'll come back when I find. Well, that was entertaining. Ah, this was a female. Alright. Where's the other one? Oh boy! Turkeys galore. Female. Ooh, good male. Should be one down over here somewhere. No, I hit it. At least I thought I did. Oh, we found something. Good. Good spot. Ah, there it is. And my dog. There he is. Oh, there's two? Okay, let me grab this one first. Ooh, boy. Oh, my goodness gracious. All right, let's move on. Still got another turkey. Female. Alright, I'll just move on.
Alright guys, I could not find a single Eastern turkey here on Mississippi, so I'm actually going to end it here. So thank you all so much for watching. I hope you all enjoyed this. If you did, hit that like button, subscribe if you're new to the channel, and hit that notification bell so you guys never miss another video. You all have a very happy Thanksgiving, happy holidays, and I will see you in the next ones. Bye-bye.